You are the story. Okay, my name is Jamie Willerstein, and my professor at Columbia said he had called and... Yeah, that's right, Dr. Rappler. Yeah, well, look, you know, I know it's just a draft, but I really think it's getting to, whatever, look. I don't know if it makes sense. Dr. Evans has suggested that I... should I drop that off in person? Oh, okay, I'll put that in the mail then. No, that's great. That's great. Thank you. Oh, what's your address?
Expected. He smiles, his eyes light up, and how can I?
of Shule. Taylor of Klimovich. Shule would work till 10:30 at his tailor shop in Klimovich. Get up at dawn and start again with the hands and pins and twists. 41 years had come and gone at his tailor shop in Klimovich. Watching the winter soldier on, there was one thing Shule missed. If I only had time, Shule said, I could build a glass that's in my head that rests with fire. The mad desire, a girl for him. But I have the wall to sew, and the clock on the wall began to go. And the clock said, oh, sure, you'll get to be happy. No, I give it one limited time. No, so sure, go slow and be happy. Thank you. Shmuel had been a cute boyish maid. He'd have looked a lot like you. Maybe it's just that you're afraid to go out onto a limb of it. Maybe your heart's completely swayed, but your head can't follow through.
Richard, who was with me, got uncharacteristically quiet, and he said, "Oh, you just..."
That one's John Lennon. There. No. Sadly, moments of the box. Have you been inside the museum? We should go. Into dinosaurs. Kathy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Heavy, and his left arm was stinging from the shoulder right down to his wrist. Besides, about 7 laps in, the water was still freezing cold. And if he wanted to be honest about it, he felt foolish. A ghost pale, graceless thing, flapping about frantically, desperately trying to keep pace with the mermaid in the next lane. She was at least half a lap ahead of him, though he hadn't been able to keep track of her at all while he was swimming. Every time he tried to find her while he was catching a breath, she'd be completely out of range. But he could see her now that he was grabbing onto the side of the pool. He watched her back stretching, watched how she seemed to ride the water. Her arm came up over her ear and slid back under the surface, soundlessly, effortlessly. Now she touched the opposite wall and was headed back towards him, and he watched as she changed her stroke, her head coming up and then submerging again in a burst of energy. He could see the shape of her face under her goggles, sense the curve of her breasts as she pushed up into the air. She didn't seem particularly familiar in that moment. He didn't recognize the fierceness of her brow, the tension in her biceps, the fury in the pumping of her calves. But it never occurred to him that 3 years on, he would be learning new things about her. It hit him in that moment that there were so many things he would discover, how her stomach swelled as she was pregnant. Or how the skin around her eyes would wrinkle as the years passed. She touched the wall next to him and pushed up, but she must have sensed something. And she looked behind her and saw him standing at the wall, one arm hanging off the side, his teeth chattering slightly. She slowed down and turned to face him, a quizzical smile crossing her lips. He smiled back at her as she pulled the goggles over her cap. Ah, he thought, yes, he did. I recognize her now. He would spend the rest of the day trying to determine what was driving her silence, her clenched jaw, her sharp turns away from him. "You don't have to let me win," she was screaming. But he couldn't hear it at all.
Somehow, the fact of the matter is, can't be. Better part of the year. And so I started
You never knew